To make steam egg for your fish, you'll need 2 eggs, garlic powder, and some water. First, you'll need to crack 2 eggs into a mason jar, add about half a tablespoon of garlic powder, and then add some water. Mix it well. Cook it for 10 minutes, and then let it cool, and then you'll be ready to feed.